Alright, Smoked Fruit again, and Otos is rad. Today we're taking a look at Forza Horizon 2. It's been out for about a week now, I'd say, right?
We've had it for about a week. How long have we had it for?
We've only had it for like 4 days. We were a bit of slackers. We didn't get it right at the release date. We went with Shadows of Mordor. It came out on the same day. Right off the bat, I have to say, huge improvement from Forza 1, or Forza Horizon 1. To me, it feels like Midnight Club LA, but just better, which is really nice because I've been waiting for a new Midnight Club LA, and I thought I was going to get it with Forza, but I got very disappointed with the lack of realism in Horizon 1, and it feels much better in number 2. Good selection of cars, I'd say. What are your thoughts?
So. I really like the selection of cars.
What did you go with for your starting car?
I wanted the Supra, but somebody else had gotten it.
Oh, who would you be talking about?
Oh, this jerk named Smoke Fruit.
Oh, what an asshole!
Took the Supra.
What a dick!
I wanted. So I wanted the Camaro, the classic Camaro, which was super fun. I don't regret it at all, honestly. At a certain point, you go through like this cornfield, something like that. I think you know what you're talking about.
Yeah, the off road.
Yeah, and that was really fun, except for the point of view thing. Like,
yeah, the point of view gets a little
tricky. The
driver's
point of view, and I couldn't see much of anything.
It can be a bit hard. Alrighty, so we're gonna be drag racing today.
Oh, are we?
Yep, in S2 class cars. So you should probably accept my invite there.
I guess. Oh, that didn't.
No, you got it. Yeah, no, go back in. Press, the button. There you go.
There you go.
All right.
I can do it.
Cool. Wow. Alrighty. So I'm going to be in this Hennessy Venom GT, you know. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I got the Ferrari 360. You can't really see it, but it's a 2003 and it's got sweet camo.
It's got
graphics,
sweet camo.
Orange wheels.
There you go.
I guess I'll just select this one because that's all I got.
You could rent a car, but
nah. The
Hennessy is a
My
ferocious
cool.
Ferrari.
I don't know about the Hennessy thing. That's kind of intimidating because that's like... Is it the fastest car?
It is.
Hennessy?
It actually currently does hold the land speed record.
Yeah, so...
Don't worry
about
it. My
Ferrari's got this, though.
It's,
you won't be able to see him because he's like kind of blending in, so you won't even know when
I won't
pass
know,
in front of
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I'll be
You'll
like,
be
are you
so
coming?
Stuck.
Where are you?
You're confident. I'm like, oh, coming. Wait, orange wheel just floating. That makes no sense.
Oh, fuck, I fucked up my launch.
Start over.
No.
Are
what
sure?
are you doing? What are you doing? Come on. I'll wait for you. Oh, fuck, I waited way too long.
This was not a factor.
This was, we're going to definitely have to do a cycling here. Definitely a disaster. You're doing donuts.
Oh, that was almost really cool.
I'm hitting 240.
I flipped, actually.
Boom. I mean.
Was it a mile?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was a quarter mile. So at the first, I was like, oh, it's over. I'm going to do a donut.
No, it was not over.
I wasn't ready.
You're coming. You're at 80, 90%. 100. Yay.
Woo.
Ah, oh, victory.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure that's not the actual Ferrari.
No, let's try that one more time.
Yeah, actually, I'm actually curious.
Don't worry if I botched my launch, you know. It's not about that.
I wanted it to be fair.
It's about winning. You get a decent payout still for just doing online races and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Not a bad way to just sit around, mess with your cars and tunings, rack up easy 30 experience, or 30K experience.
Whoa, 27.
Roughly. Hey, you know, I've been playing a bit. For the last
cool
4 days.
I'm at level 9.
Them total winnings. A mil. Oh, I'm gonna catch you. You think you're good, right? And then I hit third gear here in a second, and it's over. I'm coming for you, Darby. What's up, buddy?
Yee. Don't you have like 8 gears?
Maybe. It's not about gears, Darby. Alright, you want to... I mean...
Your car is just a
That's just not going to be a fair race. Let's do an A class.
Yeah, let's do A class. I got the Beamer down to an A.
You got the Beamer.
Yeah.
I got a couple of
I
things.
Feel like it's going to lose, though, because the way I did it was completely not the way you should do it for drag races.
Mm.
So I kind of got rid of all my engine modifications and kept like tires and brakes and suspension. So who knows? But my tires.
The tires will be helpful, actually. I don't know what you did. Good tires make for sweet fires. Wait, what? Oh, you didn't accept my invite.
Oh,
wow. I mean, dude, you're not doing too hot on this whole invite thing.
I have to think about it first. You know what I mean?
You have to contemplate the great many meetings.
I really want to do this.
All right, so here's another invite for you.
Do it.
Ooh, event breakdown. You saw that. I don't lose. I feel like I should throw the Pikachu at you.
I feel like the Pikachu is a great decision.
I got
the Beamer, that's all I got.
Are you a fan of the Pikachu?
M1. I think the Pikachu's awesome.
Ooh.
I'd drive that STI.
I wish I had that STI. Sad face tear.
Mostly for the STI, kind of for the Pikachu.
Mainly for the Pikachu. No, I'm fucking with you. 100% for the STI. You can put a Pikachu on anything. I'm in a 99. You're in a 2011. You're in that BMW. But my launch is flawless.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah. I think you might have me in this higher end, though. I think I have you at the quarter. And I'll take you at the half. But I'm at top speed. Oh, you're not going much faster there, buddy, are you?
I just got it. You're gonna win, though.
Yeah, go Subi.
Let's try it again.
Alright, we'll try again. We'll try
I don't know if my launch is very well.
It'll take a second. But I would have to say 9 out of 10 overall for this game.
9 out of 10.
I'd give it a 9 out of 10. The only thing, in my opinion, that it could use just a little bit more of is customization of the actual, body, if that makes sense. Body kits and such. But there is a decent amount, as is, and, as always, the tuning aspect of Forza is just freaking awesome. The only other racing game, I think, coming out soon-ish, that I'm also this excited for would be The Crew. That looks pretty cool. Have you seen anything about that?
I don't know much about it. I saw a little bit when we were at GameStop the other day.
Yeah,
I'm really curious to see how it is. I was thinking about it. I was a little skeptical about your 9 out of 10, but I think I would agree because I've looked at it again, and there's not much I don't like about this game.
No, it's really
fun.
I'm pretty
picky when it comes to car games,
and
too.
It's very nice. The open world's awesome. Yes. The online competitive aspect is great. You're always competing against your friends list rather than like a bunch of random AIs, which is really annoying. And you're competing against people around the world. So that's pretty cool.
And it's got the awesome, like, just detail.
Dude, you suck at accepting my invites.
I'm just not paying attention. I'm trying to drive this cool BMW and
not
drag race. I have no time for your request.
Do you want to go up against the Pikachu again?
Are we gonna do a drag race? I feel like we should do a different kind of race.
Alright, after this we'll do a different kind of race.
Okay.
So I guess at this moment there's only one thing to throw at you.
Do the RSX. Is that what we did?
Yeah. I'm throwing the RSX
Let's keep
at
it blue.
You. The Pac-Man, dude.
Pac-Man.
You don't even know.
I don't.
Festival Drag Race online event. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
It's gonna be bloody. This thing's bloody.
Oh,
Loving the Acura.
You know, the BMW's amazing.
It is amazing. Peace.
Hey, I suck at launching these, man.
goodness. Oh my damn. Oh my goodness. He's going half. 160. Damn. And I get a 170. 169. Faster than the Subaru. That was
nice. That
thing's
fast, man.
Yeah, I won't lie. It's all-wheel drive. I converted it.
Oh, okay.
You know, it's got the launches down. Makes it nice. Loving the Acura.
That thing looks pretty awesome.
It is just a beautiful, beautiful piece of machinery overall. It demands respect. And it earns it.
Earned it.
Alright, well that was a quick little look at Forza Horizon 2 and the drag racing option. Thanks for checking in. I think everyone should pick it up what console you're... Oh wait, Xbox One only, motherfuckers!
Yep,
that kind of does suck for some people.
Let's see if PS4 brings anything cool to the game.
Well, I heard Drive Club came out, and I heard it's fun, and I heard you can't customize anything at all, ever.
Hmm.
So that's the sauce of weak, and the sauce of lame.
That's kind of an essential if you're going to make a video game with cars. You want to make your Acura RSX all-wheel drive?
That's what I'm
That's
saying.
That's ridiculous. I should be able to do that in any racing game.
Exactly, because it's fucked up.
It is.
And you
up.
Should be able to make it look like Pac-Man is chasing down a ghost, and that the ghost is crying in fear. Rom nom nom nom. All right. Well, thanks for staying tuned. Like and subscribe below. As always, keep playing. Any last words of wisdom?
I think we need a rematch on a different kind of track.
All right, next video. Different types of racing. More of Smoke Fruit winning. Stay tuned.
Can't change it. You can't change it.
It's going to happen.
Can't change your car.
What, you want the RSX again?
Yeah.
You're going to be doomed. Nope.